Oh no, 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 I'm not trying to educate anyone. That's the last thing that I would want to do as a filmmaker. I would like you to experience the story. Siguro, laugh with the character, cry with the character, but never educate. Kasi ayoko talaga, you know, ito yung moral lesson, kailangan yung makuha, kailangan tanggapin nyo yung trans community, never, never. Matatawa tayong matutuwa tayo, makita natin yung buhay ko nila, mamahalin natin yung character, and that's it. I'm just really telling a story. I mean, of course, I told you guys earlier about the inspiration about Jennifer Lowry. But I'm not here to make a statement, to politicize the film. I'm just really here to tell a story, and hopefully, in telling that story, I was able to humanize yung napaka-abstract din sa idea kung ano yung pagiging isang transgender. At mamahalin mo yung audience. Do that.